So guys, in this Midjourney tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a prompt for creating a logo. So I'm going to take the Twitter logo and add cartoon bird style. Now, what you also want to do is add high resolution 3D model and maximum texture detail. Now, to make it more interesting, I'm going to add with a wreath, to be more specific, of flowers around it. Now I'm going to go ahead and press enter. So let's wait for Midjourney to generate our logo. And so here it is, guys, the four different versions of our Twitter logo with a wreath of flowers and the cartoon style 3D model bird. But here's another example you can try out. Diet Coke logo frozen inside a block of ice with air bubbles, high resolution 3D model with maximum texture detail was the prompt. Looks kind of interesting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to execute exactly the same prompt again. And so here's what it's going to generate. Now I'm going to copy and paste this same prompt into the DALL-E generator, and here's the results I'm going to get there. So here's the same prompt, and I'm going to regenerate it again, and that looks like styrofoam bubbles instead of the air.